Hey guys, here I'm going to make the dosa with the homemade idli and dosa batter. So here is the iron kadai and it's time to prepare the dosa. And in the surroundings, I'm going to add some oil. So I added the oil in the surroundings and it's time to turn into the other side. And again, I'm going to add some oil. And here I'm preparing one more dosa. So here is dosa, chutney, sambar, vada. So this is a quick video of how to make dosa with homemade dosa batter at your home. See you soon in another cooking video. Thanks for watching. Bye.